Thank God you're here. 2 milligrams of Narcan. Stat. Keep an eye. Here we go. There she goes.
Suicide case.
Yeah, had a fistful of Oxycontin. Second time through. She just got out of the psych ward. I guess she wanted a do-over.
She'll be fine in a few days.
Of course, now that she's on your ward. Have I ever told you you're the best?
Oh, I seem to recall hearing it once or twice.
Keep an eye on her. I don't want to lose her. She has the sweetest kid.
It's all right. I'll take care of you. Let's have a listen to that heart rate, okay? I heard you have a child.
Boy or girl?
Boy.
Nice. How old is he?
He's 9.
They're so wonderful at that age.
It's just before they discover they know everything, isn't it?
And I hear you have a sister too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Older or younger than you?
Older.
That must be nice. Does she have children?
Two. My sister's family is so great.
Okay. It makes me wonder why, Oh, but I shouldn't talk like that.
It makes you wonder why I swallowed all those pills.
Well, I suppose if you wanted to put it that way.
It's hard to explain.
Take as long as you want.
It's just that, don't you ever feel that no one comes close to understanding that you're isolated?
I understand that completely.
Oh, good. I thought you might. Oh, I've had some troubles. My husband, he's not in the picture. And my son.
But you have family. Family can be so wonderful. And you're alive. You have to enjoy every second of it that you can.
Being alive, it isn't enough sometimes. You can't be happy just existing. What is that? I don't want any more drugs. I think you can understand why.
Oh, this isn't drugs.
What is it then?
Let me ask you a question.
What's that?
When in your life were you the happiest?
When I was a little girl. My sister and I would go to the playground. We'd ride on the tire swing and we'd spin around until we got dizzy and then we'd fall off. And then we'd just lay on the ground and watch the world rock around us. You ever do that?
No. I never did anything like that as a child. No, I didn't. But you were happy.
You know what? I really think that helped.
Oh, did it? You're not going to go home and eat painkillers by the fistful again, are you?
No.
Well, don't you want to die? That's the reason you came in here in the first place, isn't it? Or did you lack the, fortitude to finish?
How about you? Do you have any kids?
No children. Let me tell you a little secret.
What's that?
I just injected you with 100 milliliters of air. Once I open this valve, it'll travel through your circulatory system and simulate the effects of a pulmonary embolism. You will experience chest pains, palpitations, a rapid heart rate, and an incredible amount of pain when you breathe in. This little embolism will be almost undetectable upon autopsy. And the immense amounts of morphine you will consume in a moment will make it seem as though you overdosed again and your body couldn't handle it. What's the matter? I'm giving you what you want. You wanted to die. You wanted to leave everything behind. People like you never appreciate life. How can you not see what you have? You could have appreciated anything. Anything at all. Your son. A box of raisins. Even scrapbooking. You had the choice, but you wanted something else because this all wasn't good enough for you.
I didn't.
You deserve nothing. I'm giving you what you want.
I didn't. Not like this.
I stole this from the hospital pharmacy, but it'll look like you did it. Now open wide. This will only take a minute. Swallow it.
Swallow it!
Did you know morphine was named after the god of sleep? Good night. Any minute now. Any minute. And then I'll call Dr. Stanley. He's not part of my little ministry, you know. He'll actually try to help you. Oh, here we go. Dr. Stanley to room 237, stat!
Got a bubble, you got a fizz, you gotta go where happiness is, and pretty soon you're gonna see what a wonderful world this world can be, when you can bubble, bubble and fizz. But when you're blue, the sky will cry, the rain will fall, the wind will sigh, and all of your dreams will tumble in the sea. You see, you gotta twinkle, you gotta shine, then every day you live will be fine, and you will find that you and love are side by side and hand in glove. The day you twinkle, twinkle and shine. But when you're blue, the sky will cross. Your dreams will tumble in the sea. You see, you gotta twinkle, you gotta shine, and every day you live will be fine, and you will find that you and love are side by side and hand in glove. You gotta twinkle, you gotta bubble, you gotta twinkle. Twinkle and shine, you'd better twinkle, you'd better bubble, you'd better twinkle, twinkle and shine.